Sport where you can never take anything for granted. The smallest margin of error can alter your career and life. To succeed, skill and talent alone is not enough. But the will to win is worth much more.
Yeah, man, when I first started this whole boxing thing, I was like, I'm gonna be beating everybody. But man, I remember that fight against Romeo Barajas. And then afterwards, I went against Matthew Duenas. Afterwards, I went against Josh. I don't know his last name though. I went against this little kid in the street in the parking lot, but that didn't go over so well. And then I fought this long, skinny dude. He looked like a cinnamon stick. His name was Lincoln Bowling. I remember that fight. Ooh, man, all my life I've wanted to be a professional boxer, but I can't win one fight. I lose to this guy and that guy and this other guy. I lost 5 fights. Man, I think my career is just over. Who are you?
Am I? I am the gender unicorn.
Gender unicorn? What's that?
Your career as a male is over.
My career as a male is over? What do you mean? I am a male. I can't be anything else. I'm a guy.
You should become a female.
Become a female? I can't become a female. Look at me. I'm just a guy.
I will make you female.
Whoa! Now I'm a girl! How did you do that?
Simple. Hormones.
You gave me long hair and really messed up breasts. What do I do now?
You will fight against other women.
You want me to fight other women, but won't I have an advantage?
No, in the name of human rights.
All right. Thanks, gender unicorn.
News at 7, a transgender boxer stirs up the media, why some people say he should not be allowed to participate. Upcoming boxer Diana Trujillo has gone 138-0 with 137 knockouts after her transition. Today we have an exclusive interview with Diana Trujillo. Diana, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
So Diana, some people have said that you have an advantage over other women fighters. How do you feel about that?
I think it's a very rude thing to say. I don't know why anyone would say such a thing about me.
Before your transgender boxing career, you went, let me say it's like 0-5.
Yes, I went 0-5 as a male.
And now you're going 138-0. Don't you think that's a little weird?
I think my skills have gotten better over the years. It had nothing to do with my transitioning.
Some have called for you to fight against the fellow transgender boxer, the Silky Snake. How does that make you feel?
You know what? If that will make people stop commenting on my transitioning, then I will do it! I will fight the Silky Snake next month for free!
You heard it here, folks. Diana Trujillo versus Silky Snake. Be sure to watch next month.
This is the first fight of transgender boxing. Do you think you can win?
Of course! It's a very revolutionary and I will come out on top. Let's go!
This is a very controversial fight. Do you think you'll be able to beat your opponent?
Hell yeah, I could beat them.
I'm gonna beat you up!
Woman who used to be a man for 32 years transitioned to being a woman and it didn't tell anybody. Fought two different women who thought they were fighting a woman and got fucking smashed.
Badly injured, yeah.
Well, I was watching it. It was like watching a man fight a woman. That's what I was watching. I was like, this isn't like particularly, she wasn't particularly skillful.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't like she had like some unbelievable background in judo, like Ronda Rousey or something like that. It wasn't that.
Mm-hmm.
You were just.
That's why I oppose biological boys who are trans competing in girl sports in school. It just isn't fair.